Cheryl, what is it? What happened?
He's gone.
I know he is.
You don't understand. He was supposed to come back.
From me, but you do for my mom and dad. That's why you're here.